Defending champions India continued their unbeaten run and beat South Korea 5-3 in a pool match to storm into the semi-finals of the men's hockey competition at the 18th Asian Games in Indonesia on Sunday. Harendra Singh, head coach of the Indian men's hockey team, said after the fourth consecutive victory that whatever is happening is all good and the Indian team will get the goal at the right time. India are leading in Pool A with 12 points from 4 victories. The title holders will play lowly Sri Lanka in their last pool engagement. Even though it was India's fourth consecutive win in the pool, it was a far from impressive display from Harendra Singh's men against the Koreans.
No, I think we lot of ball mistrap and where that they push one defender up and they stretch that this thing and that ball I think that we are switched off. That's the time they were smell. Yes, they are sitting behind and if the every second pass we'll miss, definitely that dividend goes to the opponents. No, I don't think so. It's an easy match. Anyone, as I said, we are going for the match to match and that we said. And I think the Korea, I before that also I said the people is not reading the Korea and Japan, but that this team has to watch. And I think that I give credit after despite of 3-0, they fought, they came in the game. But I think the biggest character that my team has showed after 3-2, they score and they are keep attacking and they have created a lot of opportunity. That's I think that beauty of my team. नहीं मेरे को लगता है कि जो हो रहा है वो ठीक है और मेरे ख्याल से वो राइट टाइम पे राइट गोल मिलेगा हम लोग आई लॉट से द डिफेंस और मिडफील्ड और स्ट्राइकर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वो बॉल जब हमारे पास नहीं है तो फॉर मी ऑल 11 इज अ डिफेंडर सो इट्स नॉट ओनली डिफेंस और दिस तो समवेयर समबडी हैज प्ले द रॉन्ग डिसीजन take the wrong decision which the ball had landed in on half so I think that where the first line of defense was slipping and where that they got the opportunity the first PC that second top of circle we were still thinking they are going to start their quick start and they score the second goal so I think there is not the defense of this thing it's a structure of where I think that we have to learn from it. No, we know that we drop the intensity, but we how to raise the intensity also. That's one of the things which I think that after 3-2, we should have closed this game anywhere not around the 8-2. No, I think the one thing that one peak we wanted in the Asian game, so I think the team in the right direction and all credit goes to the Robin. He has planned such a way. I asked him the two peak. We didn't ask the Champions Trophy, but the boys was really firing inside because they missed the bus in the Commonwealth. That firing they played the Champions Trophy. But this tournament we wanted to the peak on the right time and I think the boy, he has brought that things. So credit goes to the Robin. But at the same time, now the World Cup, we have a 2 months, so that I think that a two peak we can easily get in the entire 6 months. Since after the two matches, I said, now you are playing pre-quarter final against Japan, quarter final against Korea. So I think the two hurdle we have crossed, now the semi-final, whichever the team, that intensity we must continue, the basic we must continue. If we start doing our right job, I think that the opponents has to think about us. If we start thinking about the opponents, it means we are somewhere anxiety, somewhere in the defensive mind, which I don't want to put in any given point towards my players. Why can't Japan and Korea will come in the final? Because people is thinking India has beat them 8-0 and 5-2. We have to wait till semi-final. There is a surprise element in this Asian game and we'll witness the surprise element in the Asian game. These are the shrewd coaches, tacticians which are contesting each other. So I know I have gone through all the FIS and every bench I can see they have the different things in their pocket and that the card they will show in the semi-final.